Oh, did you see my tier list in the wire last night?
Was that the Yakuza
Oh,
games?
Yakuza?
Yeah.
Yeah. I finally finished the main campaigns of all the current games available outside of Japan and also on Xbox. Okay, so I had to go to the spot for Garrus. Garrus. I've been to Strenis. Wasn't Hades Gamma, was it? Garrus, where am I going here, man? You want me to go to Herschel system in the Kepler Verge? Have I been here? The Normandy.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander. Glad you're in the area. We've got an emergency situation, and you're the only one I can trust to get the job done.
How can I help, Admiral?
Biotic fanatics have hit a medical research station with a psychotropic drug. The drugs have temporarily driven researchers crazy, and the biotics are effectively using them as human shields.
So if I shoot everything that moves, a lot of researchers are gonna die.
Exactly. A normal team could handle the biotics, but a lot of innocent researchers would die during the operation. That's why I contacted you. I'm hoping you can keep the casualties to a minimum.
I'll do everything within my power to bring those researchers back safely, Admiral.
I know you will, Commander. I'm sending you the station coordinates now. Fifth Fleet out.
Where are my scans? Where are my scans? Where are my scans? Where are my scans? Alright. I will board the ship. I will bring Garrus and Tally. He's so tall. Never mind, they're on stairs.
Thank you for saving me from those things.
Commander, that's him. That's Dr. Saleon.
What? My name is Hart. Dr. Hart. Please, get me out of here.
Are you sure it's him?
Positive. There's no escape this time. I'd harvest your organs first, but we don't have the time.
You're crazy. He's crazy! Please, don't let him do this to me.
We'll take him in. Drop him off with the military.
But we have him. We can't let him get away. Not again.
If he dies, we'll never know what he's been up to or how he did it. We'll take him in, interrogate him, and he'll serve his time.
Okay. You're right. You're a very lucky survivor. You owe the commander your life.
Oh, thank you so very much.
Ooh.
And so he dies anyway. What was the point of that?
You can't predict how people will act, Garrus. But you can control how you'll respond. In the end, that's what really matters.
Yeah. I don't think I ever met anyone like you. Well, I guess we're done here.
Did he shoot himself? What happened? I don't even know. I'm gonna go loot. Filthy rich. We'll have to level up too, let's go. Remember, where did Admiral Poggy want me to go, man? The Cacus system of the Hades Gamma Cluster. Dunk-dunk-ding-dunk-dunk-ding. Thank you. Locked crate. I hate how yellow this suit is. I'll keep the yellow over that one. 8 over 7, but it's trash. Scramrel? Excuse me? Four shots before overheat, not bad.
My nose.
What do you got on it?
Snot.
Snot? Boogies?
Yeah.
Ah, frick, man. I might do the remedy thing tomorrow for No Man's Sky.
Yeah.
I still want to. I liked No Man's Sky a lot, just nobody else liked it, so that's why I didn't play it.
I mean, I enjoyed it, but it was like, kinda...
I know Aaron was very much of the, I hate this. Kobe? I don't think Kobe was, no, he was there, right? For like 45 minutes?
Mm-hmm.
I'm a fan of it, so I don't know. I like the game. So I'm gonna do that tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I shouldn't use an explosive round weapon when it comes to protecting the civilians. Probably fine, though. There were a couple of casualties. There's my shotgun blast as the size of a stinking nuke. Thank you. Let me head west. Here you go, Garrus. Have fun. Tally, you're pogged. Alright. So, what do you want to do tonight?
I honestly don't know. What do we have lined up?
So this week I suggested SnowRunner and the catching game, or the fishing
game.
Oh,
yeah, that's right.
Catch. But I don't think we're going to be doing SnowRunner because it's like an hour tutorial to play online.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to update Warzone, maybe, just in case?
It should be updated this time. I'll check it, though.
I don't know what they want to do. So. I'm kind of just like killing time until E3 pretty much, and they release Grounded.
Mm.
You can only assume Grounded is going to come out at E3. It lines up. Up, baby. The Yangtze system of the Voyager cluster.
Message
okay.
Coming in. Patching it through.
Good work, Commander. You took down the biotics with minimal collateral damage.
I killed innocent people today, Admiral. The biotics set it up, but I pulled the trigger.
And antibiotics had every advantage, including human shields. You lost a handful of civilians. Any other unit I sent in would have lost dozens of innocent lives. You saved a lot of lives today, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
I really shouldn't have brought an explosive bullet weapon into that. Ah, no! Well, this time there's a 22 gigabyte update for Warzone. I should probably check on myself, to be fair.
Dude, I don't understand. What the fuck could they possibly be adding to the game?
I don't think you finished the download.
No, because it starts all the way from 0% every time. It's not like an ongoing download. Like, it's not... continuing from any left-off point.
Well, good thing you checked it now, right?
Yeah.
You should do Warzone.
I mean, it should be done, obviously.
22 gigs in an hour and a half?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Aaron said, I think he said it should be in time.
Alright.
I forget, though. Just dust them. Dust them. Dust them. The tsunami. Is it stronger? No, it's weaker. Oh, I didn't equip it? Sorry? Oh, no, that's why. There we go. Or am I wrong? Tsunami. It won't equip it. Why is that? Is that in a car? Is that why? Now it's on? Okay, there we go. Ba-doom. We probably not with this gun. Thunder and the lightning. Mind if I do? level 10 weapon, man. Let's go. Crossfire X, baby. Why do you default to sniper all the time? Get out of here. Ooh, $40,000. A visual thing? Can I interact with the pyramid? Oh, there we go. Like a sack of bricks, man. He's dead. Goku. Shotgun? Is it a slug? If not a slug, I don't want it. State-of-the-art heavy shotgun made of Resenka material, slow firing, sacrifices accuracy for increased power. No, it's not a slug. Get out of here. $25. Not bad. Where have I been? We can go to the Debris. Debra! Nephron in the Columbia system of the Voyager cluster and destroy it. Okay, so we're getting out of here. We are in Benthuu. Southwest. Thank you. mind if I do. The 40k in the back pocket. That man lived. I shot him 200 kilometers away from where he was with explosive round. I do live a 200 kilometer flight. Oh my god, dude. If not, maybe he died, I don't know. No, he's still alive. He just went further than 200 kilometers. Where is he? Still further over the hill? Alright. He has so much HP, man. Okay, he's dead. Securing point. Oh, Lordy. The one enemy that didn't get sent knocked back by the explosive shot. And they killed me in one shot because they have a sniper. Typically the enemy that gets knocked back from any shot, I get knocked down with the explosive bullet shotgun. You mean the artifact, please? Back down, it's fine. Is he still sliding to the side of the mountain? Bro, what is you doing? Oh, thank God she died.
That's the last of them.
Is it Tali? Is it? What are you playing slash watching that has a laugh track in the background?
Laugh track?
I swear I just heard a laugh track in your mic.
Dude, I don't have anything going on in my room with a laugh track.
I think you're dying, man.
I think you're just telling jokes inside of your head.
The Razor is a fully automatic pistol, right? That's a bursty. The Raikou is also a bursty. Even the one with the more damage, then.
She.
We have three more things to do in that category. Let me go back to the Normandy, save my game, and see if I have Warzone to be updated. All in this game had stinking, featured, resume play, whatever it's called. Quick resume. So one more thing to do here, right? Yeah, it's southeast. What about over here? It was a, in that fight, right? While we were down, I thought. It's worth the experience. Or it's not. I don't know. What is that? This is a thresher. Okay. There we go. 1800 XP. Very good. There we go. Alright, let me go back to the Normandy, save it, and I'll see if I have Warzone updated.